y'all should know that. I'm trying to work a 9-to-5 instead of hit the block. 8 out of 10 end up getting caught or getting shot. And I refuse to let that be me. Mama been gone for years, so I know they need me. Now my dad's struggling just to fucking feed me. So I had to get out and get it how they teach me. I was selling packs at the age of 13. I was trapping on a daily cause I had some mouths to feed. And I'm the type to take control over the situation. They told me to be patient, but I didn't have the patience. Out doing selling drugs, catching different cases. Doing that led to week by week visitations. Looking through the glass made me think about a lot. And when I got out to cherish everything I got. And since then every night I pray to our God. And ask for forgiveness on the pain that I brought. And now I can say I finally seen the light. The Lord answered my prayers, I'ma be alright. It's time to step up to the plate like I'm Babe Ruth. Hitting every pitch, dropping homers when I'm in the booth. And this is coming from my roots. Every tree need to see before it can improve now. It's time to step up to the plate like I'm Babe Ruth. Hitting every pitch, dropping homers when I'm in the booth. And this is coming from my roots. Every tree need to see before it can improve now. I'm riding down this road, I swear it's leading nowhere. This road is rough and it's due for a repair. But every time things go good, something interferes. My most recent setback is my inner fear. Overcome these obstacles that I couldn't last year. Trying so hard to forget the past in the rearview mirror. I got the pedal to the metal, both hands are steered. Make a new path with the slate that's clean and clear. Shindo said, how you listen if you can't hear? So I had to focus hard and put the game away. No more guns, no more drugs, I'm searching for the better way. A different way to get my paper straight, for my family's sake. I can't continue down this road of being locked away. Every time I go to jail, I see the pain in my sister's face. It hurts to know that every promise that I give, I break. But the shit that I was doing may take food on all their plates. And ain't no struggle like the struggle quote from Kevin Gates. But the struggles I've experienced made me who I am today. I'm a strong, independent man that made a change. Persevere through all the pain, every story's not the same. It's time to step up to the plate like I'm Babe Ruth. Hitting every pitch, dropping homers when I'm in the booth. And this is coming from my roots. Every tree need to see before it can improve now. It's time to step up to the plate like I'm Babe Ruth. Hitting every pitch, dropping homers when I'm in the booth.